Please give it up for your comedic keynote, Scott Bloom!